Hello, and welcome to Beamer. Today, we'd like to dig a little deeper into Beamer technology. By the end of this session, you will understand why and how Beamer is for you, for life, for energy. And now the obligatory disclaimer. Beamer products are in no way a substitute for professional medical care. There are no medical claims being made from the use of these products. Statements made have not been evaluated by the FDA or other government agencies and are not intended to diagnose, treat, or cure any medical conditions or diseases. It's recommended that you consult with your own physician or healthcare provider if you have any medical conditions. Beamer products are wellness and fitness systems. All information is for educational purposes only. With that said, I'd like to talk about what Beamer is. The goal of any therapy is always to seek first to do no harm and to support the body's natural ability to regulate itself. Looking at the cause is more logical than waiting until something breaks to fix it. However, most people go to see a doctor when they're sick or ill or develop symptoms, very much like this iceberg that we see here. The iceberg principle. We see symptoms. People don't come in and say, I have this diagnosis or that diagnosis, but really they come in with symptoms. I have pain, I have itching, I have swelling. Regardless of the symptom, it's important to look for the cause. When we look at the causes, the majority of dysfunction comes from circulatory dysfunction. Poor blood circulation, as you can see here, can lead to decreased oxygen and therefore low energy states within our cells. That means blood flow, or rather lack of blood flow, which then yields to hypoxia, low oxygen, and then bioenergetic deficiency. That means low ATP. ATP, in short, is really the currency for energy in our body. This then affects us at a cellular level, at a tissue level, and then at an organ level, and ultimately back to symptomatic expression. What's the cause of most chronic disease? In the context of this slide, that means lack of regular exercise, poor breathing habits, physical, psychological stress, environmental stress, and poor eating habits. SAD stands for Standard American Diet. What's the common factor here? When we look at the common factor, it's poor circulation and limited oxygen availability, which leads to disrupted bioenergetics.